At first, when I found out, and after going through everything, I thought I really, honestly, I thought I was alone, and I thought I had to do this alone. I had to do everything to take care of my mom all by myself. I have to do this all alone. That's what I've just been thinking. But it's tiring, it's stressful, it's hard, but you have to take time to take care of yourself too. How are you supposed to take care of somebody else if you don't take care of yourself first? And even something simple as even eating, like eat and drink, because you have to keep your energy going, you have to keep your energy up. And you have to keep your body hydrated, and if you don't do that and get the rest that you need, then you're no good to anybody else. You have to really take care of yourself too.